There is no such thing as swine flu. In fact, it was a conspiracy created by Purell. As you can see, stocks have been doing bad. Very bad. But when you go to a pharmacy, you can see that all the Purell hand sanitizing products have been sold out. Purell created swine flu in order to boost their sales in the struggling economy. Think about it. It makes perfect sense.